same in any school at all.
You can travel far and you can travel wide. You'll always find a classroom there inside.
At school!
At school you meet kids who become your friends. See them every morning till the school day ends.
That's every school, no matter where you turn. You're gonna have a teacher and you're gonna learn.
At school!
No matter how your teacher looks, she'll teach you stuff, she's gonna read you books.
Your teacher is smart, your teacher is cool. He'll teach you what he learned when he went to school.
You'll draw pretty pictures, hang them on the wall.
Play with blocks and build a tower so tall. You'll dance and you'll sing as fine as you please.
And learn all your numbers and your ABCs.
At school!
Play outside in the old playground. Jump rope, play ball, or just goof around.
Then eat your lunch in a great big space. It's called a cafeteria, a busy old place.
At school!
At school you'll learn and you'll have fun.
And when the last bell rings,
that means school is done!
And now the star of daytime television, your host for the mystery mix-up game, Guy Smiley!
If you can solve today's mystery mix-up, all of these fabulous prizes are yours.
Yes, yes!
Four fabulous flowers from Fliegel the Florist. This terrific GTZ TV. A remarkable refrigerator by Cool & Company. Surprise package from Freddy Fink's Fabulous Furriers. A handsome vacuum cleaner by the Hoodwinked Vacuum Cleaner Company. A stand-up, sit-down, fully automatic oven range by Rufus Ranges. This genuine plastic lawnmower by Dream Machine. A wonderful milk machine by Golden Guernsey.
That's a cow!
Add to these gifts this grand prize piano by Pulitzer. Back to you, Guy.
Prizes is go to our mystery mix-up board back there, and you're going to have to take all those things that are mixed up and put them in the right order. But first, let us find out at home what our mystery mix-up puzzle is.
Today's mystery mix-up is the word school. School.
All right, Mrs. Rooney, are you ready?
Yes.
On your mark, get set, go. Okay, she has the S.
Nice.
Give me the S.
I think we need a C with a three right next to the S.
S, C.
Give me the H with a three right next to C.
Yes, the H, S, H.
Oh, maybe an O with a three next to the
S. All right, she's got an O. She's got an O.
Maybe another O would add texture to the other O.
She's got the other O.
I'm going to drop the O
for sure.
Where the hell is the L with a four pants next to the O?
That's it for today. Thank you for being with us, and be sure to tune in next time for the Mystery Mix.
she will go any way you want.